feisty X-Factor Live finals. Next, it's next one of Louis' boys now, who might be a long way from home, but has no intention of returning there anytime soon. It's Dalton.
The first live show was crazy.
Dalton!
Smashing, kid.
Relationship with the boys, we're pretty close, you know.
This is the first time in a London cab, what do you think?
First class, innit?
Apple and pears for the stairs, innit?
London sexy would be a sherbet,
Dad. London sherbet.
London sherbet.
I'm in a black cab in London. I made it, mama. I made it. But you know it's competition and we all want to do our best. This week I'm singing I Have Nothing by Whitney Houston.
But a song like this is raising the bar. This is definitely a risk in a great way.
It just sunk in that I'm doing Whitney. Oi, oi, oi. It's a big risk, it is, but I want to do things that you probably wouldn't even expect.
Can't run from myself, there's nowhere to hide. But don't make me close one more door. I don't wanna hurt anymore. Stand in my arms if you dare. I'm a stand in you there. I have nothing, nothing, nothing.
There's your response, mate. Listen. I've got nothing to add. If Jamaica had an Olympic singing team, they should send you because they would win gold. Incredible.
Because you have everything. You are a star. You take on Whitney and you leave nothing behind. Dalton, you are mega.
Dalton.
Yes, sir.
I remember few occasions on this show where certain artists have had their moment and could change their lives. That might be that moment. I mean, seriously, seriously, amazing. And you know what else I liked about you, Dalton? I like seeing you in the film showing your fun side because you are a fun guy.
Yeah.
But I have to hold my hat off to you. That, did I choose the song?
No, you did not choose the song. No.
Dalton, as far as I'm concerned, you are on your own league. You are in your own league vocally in this competition.
It's almost entertaining for me that I give you a bigger challenge every single week and you raise the bar every single week. You should be very, very proud of yourself. And let me also say, I've not heard a reaction like this in the room. That's you, Dalton.
Yeah, come on, nice one, judges. Let's hear it for Dalton, come on! Dalton, that was sensational. What do you want to say?
I am so grateful that I'm again given this platform to be a musician and inspire young youths all around the world. So if you're seeing me now and watching this, it's possible. Just get on your dreams. I don't care what it is. Just get on it and do it.
That was great, man. Thank you. The vote will open at the end of the show. You can show your support for Dalton and all the finalists. For now, one more time, what a moment for Dalton!